Alright, Lucas, you ended up top 16. You're at the Belgian Nationals with Glyphorks, that's correct?
That's right.
Is there anything you want to say before you go into the takeoff?
Yeah, unfortunately I lost to the mirror match in top 16.
Right.
Every other matchup was very favorable. And so it's a bit sad because I won against the first place, won against the third place. But you can't do anything.
Right, yeah, tough luck.
You don't have the right card, so...
Yeah, true.
Going to the proper?
Yeah. Okay.
So, obviously, the double scout, one monolith, triple stealth to recycle your sources or bonds, the opponent's cards, one disc, maybe for OTK and stuff, also one shell, it's another 9 scale, you can also OTK, 6 little brothers, you need all of them. One kit, just for XC shenanigans and stuff, or going to synchros with the one effect veiler.
Right.
That's for the monsters.
Okay.
Then pretty standard spells, triple upstart, triple summoner start, 2 duality, it's great for siding out, double space, Raigeki book, and the sacrifice. The trap cards, I played triple loose one turn, one of the best cards at the moment, but I bricked sometimes, drawing too many of these, maybe I cut one.
Yeah.
Double finish chain, it's great with stealths. Mm-hmm. Recreate because you can search it. Skill drain because it's skill drain. One warning for mirror match and stuff. Bottomless trapo also. And one emptiness. And the torrential tribute because I can refill my field with pendulum summons and stuff.
Right.
That's for the deck. It's pretty standard.
Yeah.
Just
40 cards?
Yeah, of course. Just try it.
Yeah.
Okay. Some stuff. Extra side?
Yeah, you can choose.
Use side deck. I played double spell canceler. It's great against Necros, great against the... No, not the mirror match, but sometimes I also sided against Shadows. Double Majestic Fiend, he's really a floodgate with 2,400 attack. The third Space Typhoon. Run Laser Clip so I can go into additional normal summon, then tribute for Majestic Fiend or Spell Canceler. If I am not able to set up the Pendulum scale, double Stormfall. Climate change to get my keys back after getting all the hate. Double mistake and triple teleport recover because of the Materia Beast in extra. It won me about 6 games.
Yeah, salt.
Yeah, the salt is real. This one plus emptiness or mistake and you are in the best spot to win. One Rhapsody, one Cowboy, one Dweller, Exe, Heartland Draco, Castell, Ark, Raka Zero, Cairn Gorgon, then the Ptolemaeus Diamond Combo against Shadows and stuff, one Durenda, and Volcasaurus Gaia Bank. So it's also pretty standard. Maybe next time a second Naturia Beast and a second Recover, so it's also good to use for Tribute Summon.
Yeah. Okay, Lucas, any last words? Anything you want to say?
I want to greet all the people from Duisburg. And that's it.
Okay, Lucas, thanks for the deck profile and congrats with your top 16 at Belgian National.